place and you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. What if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. Cause oh, 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 we'll say a little prayer. That oh, 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 if the answer isn't fair. You know you can call on me. From falling down.
A round of applause. That's great. 23 years.
Amazing.
So proud, making a difference in the community, empowering young girls, right? Empowering is so important right now because you want to make a difference in the lives of the future of you. Because of you, we are helping fight women-related cancer treatments and services right here in our very own city, all because of you lovely girls. Give yourself a round of applause.
So I want to, first of all, congratulate you all. I want to thank you. And I just really want to applaud your commitment to this cause because it's really the long-term commitment that is making such a huge difference. In 23 years, you girls and girls who have walked before you have managed to raise over $2 million. Make some noise for that.
And being here all together as these beautiful, amazing young women, that's making a difference. It starts at you, and just showing up here and being here today, regardless of what you might be going through on your own, is you making a difference.
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your
courage, I see commitment, and I see love. What you are doing makes a difference for so many reasons, not the least of which is that you are lifting the spirits of cancer patients who do so much better when they know that somebody is fighting for them and that they are not alone.
So all of the staff is working hard, they're enthusiastic, they're doing a great job, but without the donation, without the money, the people that supported all of you, right, for your walk, all of those things wouldn't be possible. And my experience would have not been what it was, which is great. And on behalf of all the other women that are not here today, but it's fresh in my mind, they were all there and I saw them sitting in the waiting rooms, in the treatment rooms. They were all smiling girls. You wanna know why? Because they were well treated and cared for. So on behalf of all of them and myself, I am so happy to say a direct thank you to all of you. Thanks for your time.
Yay!
So thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for everything you're doing and for getting us closer to the cure.
Your body's poetry is making me want to let me be your rhythm tonight.
Tonight.
$1.
When you look at a snowflake, it's small, it's delicate, it's fragile, harmless. But when they stick together, they are a force. When they stick together, they can stop traffic. When they stick together, they can bring a city to its knees. When we stick together, we are a force. Ladies, you are a force. Thank you so much for being here today. Congratulations.